this was huge for me, and I wanted this so bad, and my team wanted it so bad, and to be able to like show that in a goal was like incredible.
Do you know how many goals you have?
I have two. Yeah, so this is big for
me.
And
you came off the bench today?
Yes, in the second half.
Hey, take us through the winning goal.
Basically, I trusted Kelsey 100%, so I knew that we needed to get people into the box, and I went, tried to get contact with the ball. I put my body all the way through the ball, and I finished, and it was just incredible.
Probably inside the six?
Yeah, like right on the six, yeah.
Excellent. What was the message from Coach Kanellakis going into overtime?
He was like, we deserve this. Mm-hmm. We earn it so much. Now we need to focus and put our heart and soul and play our heart and soul out onto this field. And we did that, and it finished, and it was great.
Yeah, just talk about the journey this team has been on. All the soccer teams in the area, not having a season last year. You guys lost a lot. Only three players, I think, were back from the 2019 team.
Yeah.
And yet you guys were able to put it together and win another championship.
I'm new this year because we didn't play last year because I'm a sophomore. Mm-hmm. So I definitely know our seniors were stressed out because we have almost a completely new team. Mm-hmm. And it was really, I bet it was really scary for them because our first couple games we were a bit wobbly. Mm-hmm. But then we got it together and we were super strong. Mm-hmm. And I think we all gained so much confidence and so much togetherness really quickly that we were able to pull through, and it was great.
All right. Congratulations.
Thank you.